Hi, this video is about how to optimize YouTube video for mobile users of WordPress. If you're not optimizing your YouTube video for mobile users, you're missing out on a large portion of your audience. This could result in lost sales or subscribers.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are some facts that may surprise you. 40% of YouTube's traffic now comes from mobile users. About 50 million people in the US now watch video on their mobile phones. 15% of online video hours globally are watched on smartphones and tablets. Did you know that when you grab the YouTube embed code or the YouTube URL and place it in your WordPress web page, it doesn't display correctly for mobile users? The dimensions of the video go off the screen when I view it on my iPhone. Here are steps to optimize your YouTube video when you add it to your WordPress website. Number 1. Add the CSS code to your style sheet and save it. Number 2. Upload your CSS file to the server using Filezilla or one of your main FTP softwares. Number 3. Grab the embed code from YouTube and insert it into your WordPress web page. Make sure you're in text mode instead of the visual editor. Number 4. Add this HTML code to the YouTube embed code. Number 5. Save and publish the post. Number 6. View the post on your smartphone to see if it's mobile responsive. Mobile responsive means that it will appear correctly on mobile devices. Number 7. Repeat this process for every YouTube video you add to WordPress. And here's an important tip for you. Make sure you use a responsive theme for your WordPress website. This will allow all your web pages and posts to display correctly across all mobile devices. That's it. If you have any questions about this content, make sure you leave them in the comments below this video. Thanks for watching. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.